In this morning on the Crime Watch, with a very violent night on the streets of Salinas. One man killed, a teenager wounded, three separate shootings in all. The first happened just after 6 p.m. at Boulevard and North Main Streets. Police say a 16-year-old teenager shot in a drive-by shooting, the gunman leaving the scene in a brown four-door sedan, the victim taken to the hospital by ambulance. He was treated and has since been released. But then, less than 1 hour later, in the 200 block of Margaret, officers responded to reports of another shooting, this time a home and parked car struck by gunfire. Nobody injured. Police say two teenagers were the intended targets. They are associated with gangs. The getaway car in that shooting described as a dark blue four-door sedan. And then, just 50 minutes later, an 18-year-old man shot and killed while getting something out of his car in the 1500 block of Falcon Drive. According to witnesses, a gunman fired several times, striking the victim, now identified by authorities as Ivan Cepeda, in the abdomen. The gunman last seen riding away in a white four-door sedan, possibly a Lincoln. Cepeda was taken to the hospital, and that's where he died. His death marks the 19th murder in Salinas this year. And you may recall, the 18th murder happened just last Friday after three people were shot on the city's east side. One died at the scene in what police are calling a gang-related hit. The other two victims sent to hospitals and are listed in stable but serious condition this morning. Also on the